What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Are you having trouble with your ChatGPT? Is it failing to complete an answer and asking you to try again later? Or displaying a pesky network error when generating lengthy responses? It might also say load failed, keep thinking what to say, or saying they are experiencing exceptional high demand and letting you hang tight. In this video, I am going to show you how to fix it with the best workarounds we've collected. Let's dive in. Typically, network error occurs when the chatbot is giving long responses, so our first tip is to let the AI limit each response to 300 words. Try adding "show the first 300 words" to your prompt. In my experience, it can easily complete each answer without running into the network errors. If you're asking for code, let it only generate code, don't explain anything, and don't use comments. Also, the chatbot supposedly has a 60-second timeout. Network errors appear when it exceeds the time limit while returning the full answer. This being said, you can instruct it: pause your response every 59 seconds. Ask if I want you to continue until the response is complete. If you still need help, try refreshing the page to start a new chat session. This works for most of the network errors, but it certainly deletes all the previous chats you have created, which is a shame. Hopefully, ChatGPT can add a save previous chats feature in the future release. Next, try closing your browser, then reopen it to start a new session. It's also recommended to clear your browser caches and cookies. If you're having trouble with Safari, switch to Chrome or Firefox for a change. Playing with ChatGPT on an iPhone. Here are some tips for you to improve your network performance. Try turning airplane mode on and off to refresh your network. Switch to a different Wi-Fi, or use cellular data instead. Also, make sure you have disabled automatic downloads and background app refresh. This way you'll have more network data usage for ChatGPT. If you're using personal hotspot or VPN, turn it off for the time being. A more powerful way is to reset your network settings. Just make sure you have your Wi-Fi password ready for reconnection. To make all these take full effect, you can give your phone a fresh restart. For iPhone 8 or later, press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. Release it when the Apple logo appears. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Hope this video helps improve your experience with this new AI service. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.